Artistic Neon. Just a minute. Okay, your name, and you're interested in a neon sign? Okay, he will get back to you.
This is a solitary job, bending glass. You really get into yourself here.
Neon is a great craft, great handcraft.
There's not many people that can do neon. It takes a long time to learn.
If I didn't have a father who does this, I don't know what I would be doing. Artistic Neon by Gaspar and Son. I'm the son.
Neon is classic New York signage.
A lot of neon guys are kind of standoffish. Robbie and his dad are the exact opposite.
Pops has a lot of patience, a lot more than I do. It isn't rocket science, but it ain't the easiest.
You're going to learn. It's going to take time.
It's all done by hand, and there really is no way to do stuff like this with machinery. I stuck with it, and I never looked back.
To work with your hands is such a great thing if you're able to do it.
They've put so much of themselves into their business. It's part of their family.
Neon's not in its heyday like it used to be.
There are times where you don't get paid and you gotta fight for your money. All the problems that you have, you overlook because you enjoy what you're doing.
I gotta make my neon and just keep going.
I love him.